filmed today. Anyway, so today I thought it would be really fun to give you guys a side ponytail tutorial. I've done these tutorials before. I've done like that one right there and that one right there. Now I'm going to rip this ponytail out. So at night, this is actually something that I always do, and currently it's night. It's like 10 o'clock. I'm in Mexico right now, but I brush out all my hairs because I use a lot of hairspray, and so now that I got all my hair up and I got my ponytails, it's time to take my hairspray and spray it all around. So now, if you can't tell what I'm doing already, I'm brushing up all my hairs. I'm going to feel it with my hands. I'm going to make sure that it's all smooth. This is where it gets fun. I'm going to take my ponytails and just wrap them around. I do about 3 times or 4 times depending on the ponytails. These are actually new ponytails, so I don't need to do it 4 times. I only got to do it 3 times. Something about me is I like my hair to be super tight, so instead of like pulling it tight, I actually just put 3 ponytails. And goodness, that is it. That is the side ponytail tutorial. Now I'm going to wrap this video up. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Be sure if you are new here to subscribe. If you like the